Poetry and jazz. Psychopathia sexualis. I'm in love with a horse that comes from Dallas. Poor neurotica me. When my family found out, they raised the roof, 'cause I bought a ring to fit her hoof. Poor brain, the size of a pea. She looks so nice against the rail, with her pretty long legs and her ponytail. I guess against convention I'll never win. I'll probably end up in the loony bin, but in my heart I'll always be free. The head shrinker said my societal concept had been warped by an Oedipus Rex, which caused me to hate the opposite sex. But what he doesn't know is that my second wife was a 10-pound goose named Tex. I'm paranoid and sublimated, in love with a horse that ain't been spaded. Traumatic scene, please let me be. I've been hypnotized, tranquilized, analyzed, rationalized, taking every pill from Seconal to Dexamil. Sitting with my wife, necking in the dark, and knowing her ex-lovers are running at Hollywood Park. Can be a bug, I will admit, but it's all made up when I see her running around the house in a negligee, brace and bit. Like most young couples, we had our fights, deciding what's fair about her rights. We finally got adjusted and I was boss, when I woke one morning and on a lawn I found a fiery cross. The Ku Klux Klan said we had to get out that day. Move everything, lock, stock, horse and carriage. The Klan wouldn't stand for no mixed marriage, so I'm feeling blue. Ain't got a penny in my pocket. We're gonna volunteer for a satellite rocket, so me and her can sit and spoon and visit my first wife who jumped over the moon. Poetry and all that jazz.